paints a straight line really well.
I know.
You want to find one?
Oh no, I might mess
you
it up.
You can try, you can try. Yeah. Get a
you, you should paint one, guys.
You can try.
El borde, ¿verdad? Yo le preparo el borde y ellos se
llenan. He will do the lines, the border, and you fade it out. You can do it.
Look at that pretty waterfall. Oh, this is the swimming pool. Day 2, Costa Rica. Can you see my sister plucking her eyebrows? Okay, so we are poolside right now. We just had breakfast, took a shower, got ready. We're by the pool watching Nevea over there swimming out there. So today's just like a free day. Look how gloomy it is. Well, it's humid, so it's nice. I'm in a tank top and skirt, so it's not so bad. Not like Bay Area coldness, rainy, humid, cloudy weather. So yeah, we ate breakfast with hummingbirds today. I am vlogging. Look at the bride to be. Yeah. Isn't that lovely?
Okay. Mama's still in her pajamas.
So this is bride-to-be.
Is she eating?
No,
in her
room. Okay, so I'll update later. Bye, guys. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a hummingbird right there. Isn't that so pretty? This is the closest I've ever been to a hummingbird, and I love them. They're so beautiful. I don't know where he went. He's in there, floating. There you go. Isn't that so pretty? This is what I mean by having breakfast with the hummingbird, because the restaurant's right there behind in that yellow building back there, and they were so close right next to us, and hummingbirds went away. So, still by the pool. Oh yeah, there's a bar. Hell yeah. And there goes the bay again. We'll update again later. Hola, Cristina.
Hola.
What are you doing?
I'm waiting for my food because tengo mucho hambre.
Oh yeah? So she just says she's hungry. We are here at the wet bar. The pool is right there. So it's a waterfall. This is a different view from the other side. So this is the bar. I am drinking this.
Nevea, can I have something?
A margarita. And then Nevea is having the smoothie, which Kristen's drinking from. And yeah, we're just waiting for our food. So Nevea said to go feel the agua. It's warm over there. Woo, scary. Okay, so,
hi.
Oh, she wants a drink.
Look how cute her drink is. Do you have an umbrella drink?
Oh yeah, it's a strawberry banana with chocolate smoothie that Jose, our bartender, made. So yeah, about to be in the in-laws. So, update will come soon. Okay, bye guys. Okay, you want to see something really cool? This is coffee, like coffee beans. It's the fruit of the cocoa. And let's see if I can get it out there. It's like really slimy, but really good. So this is where coffee comes from.
and you like chew it on the outside or you suck on it. But what they do to make the chocolate is they roast it and then they grind it up and it comes, look how the chocolate bean comes out and then they grind that. So yeah, that's so cool. I never seen coffee or chocolate before. I know this is disgusting, right? Yeah, so we're gonna go ahead to get ready. We're watching basketball, the Warriors versus Spurs. So we're gonna go get ready before the wedding rehearsal. So hasta luego.
Okay.
Bye guys. So we're at dinner, and this is the cocktail menu. I don't know if you can see it, but it says tequila sunrise. I think that's supposed to be sunrise. What do you guys think? Yeah, it's kind of blurry. But it says sunrise.
With a D.
Funny.
Body.
Hello. She sits on the couch. She's like.